Hello, hello, I am Darkness, and welcome back to Alien Isolation, where my goal is now to seal the alien into a new space, unlike the old space, where I was going to be sealed in with it, and Waits got all pissy about the fact that I didn't die. I am going to now seal it into this new space, where I must remember that it has to stay in here, no matter what. Which means, what? Did I kick that? Oh, I guess I kicked that. Hey, you're dead. I haven't used a single flare. Someone in the comments tell me what flares are supposed to be doing in this game, please. Because I haven't used any. I haven't used a single one. I don't know if that's a bad thing. Oh, excuse me, but what I do know is that I am in this place, and I am supposed to be going somewhere. Reception is behind me. I'll go to reception first. Wait. This way to reception. Whoa, that's another living person. Friend or foe? Hey, what's going on there? Can we talk? What's happening? You're still alive. If you want to keep living, you should follow me everywhere I go. And
we're gonna die here. You know that, right?
She didn't move her mouth. Should she have moved her mouth to be able to say that? Is that how humans speak?
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
No, it doesn't. Doesn't feel right to my human ears that hear you. No, I'm not even going to try to imitate Aaron and Danny. Because they're whatever act that they put on because they went to that concert.
We're gonna die. You know that.
Shut up and stop talking about dying.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
No shit. Really? Wait, really? You gotta tell me that? I bet I'm gonna get the plasma torch upgrade while up here finally. Okay. So, I don't have a map upgrade. I can't get through two of those doors. That one's locked. This sounds like just the kind of thing that would get an alien's attention and make him come out of the vents. Thank you for doing that. Map! Okay. So, now I see. Place of interest. Behind me. Restore access to distribution and ore synthesis. I also didn't do that rerouting access panel, which could, if I am right, have some info for me. Maybe I should actually pay attention to my surroundings and act upon them. Hey, future dead person. Okay, so I'm gonna actually get this thing. I'm gonna open it up. Oh, it's low power.
This place looks safe.
Stop being a Debbie Downer, son of a bitch. You just gonna stare out that window? Is that what you're gonna do? Everything's gonna be better once you do that? Is that staring out into the...
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
No, it doesn't. You know what feels even more wrong? You just waiting to die. So how about you not do that? Okay, let me go back where I came from. It is now officially... an hour after I said I was going to pick this right back up. It is dark outside. There is nothing to... that one's low power also. There is no one awake to hear me scream.
Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
What's up, dripping?
Enough talk now, Waits.
I don't like the dripping sound. I'm not a fan. Gonna have to be honest. I'm a fan of a lot of things, not a fan of that. What's that that's left? A sensor? Sensors are used in med kits, aren't they? No, they're not. They're used in everything else that I have, but not med kits. Cool. That's fine. God, I need to just remember the little icons, because that's what I keep doing. Oh, no. It's close. Do I really have to crouch rock again? If there is one thing about this game that is actually peeving me just a smidgen, it's the idea that I need to crouch walk everywhere I go. Oh. And that is why I have to. It's out there. It wants to kill me. And now it's back in the ceiling. Great. I should be drinking water with how much I've been outside lately. I did a bridal session, and I went to the pool with my son. Went to the pool with my son again, and then I did a lot of work in the basement. But the bridal session and two times at the pool with my son, I lose water weight really. Fuck! That was a little too close. I thought it was back up in the thing. I have this thing where I lose water weight way more rapidly than normal people. And so I really should be, yeah, guzzling the water right now. I've guzzled a little bit, but I have not guzzled enough. Say the word guzzle one more time. Guzzle. Oh, I was about to move out. Look at my surroundings. Thank you. It's an upgrade. It's an upgrade. Can I immediately go backwards and use this upgrade? That's much. It's an upgrade. Search his body. Flamethrower with fuel. Sensors. I'm maxed out on them. Also, I would like to be able to speak to this working Joe. I'm gonna have a little chat with him. As fast as possible. Get up. Get up, get down. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Turn around. Where is it? Don't mess with me, bitch. Don't mess with me, bitch. I know that's the objective. I'm torn between right now having to use a stun baton and that thing. Hold on, LT. And left stick down. Opens up that door. Don't you mess with me. Unspoken rule right now. I'll be nice to you, you be nice to me. Me. Right. Yes? Okay, I said those words correctly. Don't get under the... Just stand up and use the terminal. Okay. Sevastolink. Surplus to requirements. Power ledges. The distribution department is surplus to requirements and will be decommissioned shortly. We will be reducing the power budget to the area in due course as it is required for a corporate function. Any questions should be directed to your line manager. Regards, G-Hunter. Whoa! Whoa! Why did you... Why are you getting all... Aw, oh, shit. It turned red eye. Oh, shit. Well, that's not cool. I'm still not used to that hand. I just got double teamed. Son of a bitch. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, and it put me back at here. Son of a bitch. All right, I'll be right back. I gotta redo things. As you might see, I am not exactly where I said I would be when I said I would come back. As in, I said I would be exactly where I was when I got stabbed, which would be through the door that I could cut with the plasma cutter right in the front, right where you find it. However, curiosity could kill a cat. If that were true, I'd be dead so many times already. I'm back at the very beginning of this level because I remember there's a plasma door here. Why am I back all the way here? Well, because I actually took the elevator back downstairs. Remember that plasma door at the very end that I was of last episode that I was very intrigued about? Yeah, all it did was give you access to a vent that made it easier to get out of that area and back to the Gemini elevators. That's all it did. There's nothing special about it. Highly disappointed. And I came back to search this because I figured this would be something that might be disappointing too. I wanted to be disappointed before I was happy. Yep. Yep, just some living quarters. Hear me sloshing around all of that fuel, all that gasoline. I'm over here singing Glycerin in my head. Don't let the days go by, Glycerin. That sloshing. You know, it's illegal to actually make flamethrowers. It's illegal in the United States. I do not know where you're watching it from right now. But if you can construct a flamethrower, well, don't tell people about it. Don't do it in the first place. And then if you do it, I wouldn't tell anyone about it. Even thinking that you're being funny and putting gas in a super soaker, don't put that on the internet. That's considered a flamethrower, and you just broke the law. You shouldn't do that. If the device can be used, you know, if its intended purpose, even if kidding around, ends up being misconstrued and determined as being something that is illegal. For example, that guy that made the 3D gun, he made the 3D gun out of plastic that could actually shoot. And they all of a sudden were going up in arms about, is that a real gun? Because it can shoot projectiles. But it was made with a 3D printer made out of plastic, and it doesn't even look like a gun. They took his blueprint for the thing and told him he couldn't create anymore, and said he might have to get them all, you know, the proper procedures for getting your Form 1 filled out from creating. Is it a Form 1 for creating a firearm and paying your $200? What is KG348? What is it? Jovian gas giant situated at the mean distance of 6.2 astronomical units from the heart of the system. Initial surveys of its cloud layers show a rare mix of metallic gases. To exploit the potential of this resource, we are proud to announce the KG48 research project, spearheaded by Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. You are no longer around. Be bold, learn that, blah, blah. Okay, you're not. Errors. Okay, I learned nothing from this. I'm sad. Must move on. I'm glad I did everything else I just did off camera, because that would be really boring for you guys to have to see me just prancing on around, going back to different levels. I know I get to retrek some places, but in the back of my head I'm going, God, but I want to know now. You know that feeling you get? Like you know that you have the means to do so, and now you're like, but I just want to do it now. I don't want to wait. Like I'm... Alright, 2 seconds from just having a full-blown hissy fit and just stamping my feet. No! I'm gonna do it now! I don't wanna wait! No! No! I don't wanna eat my broccoli! It's completely regressed to being like 5 years old. Anyway, let's not do that. That'd be bad. I've already checked these two. I passed by these a second time and went, hey, these are a thing. I should check them. Give me more fuel that's sloshing around like no tomorrow. Let me just make a quick turn. Yep. Okay, so there's the dickhead who killed me the last time. So let's, more flamethrower fuel. Let's proceed with caution, as this asshat probably will try to kill me again. I don't know what the dealio is. I already cut the plasma off of that one thing too, by the way. So I'm gonna switch to the stun baton. And he didn't get red eyes until I checked that computer, so I'm gonna go and do search around. And then I'm gonna wait to check, because I assume the second I check that computer, whatever happened with their programming and Apollo making them hate human beings, I completely tripped it. So, oh god, they're starting the violins up, and I just wanna know what's... Product storage, it's over here. But Stop the orchestra unless it's coming to eat me now. Alright, it's not coming to eat me now. Wait, there's one container I have to check out. I'm not gonna touch your computer, I promise. Yet. I'm not gonna touch it yet. Oh, I'm maxed out on sensors and stuff. I can't make any more things. Wow, I don't think this is supposed to be floating in midair. That is interesting. Okay. So this is my friend, Casper. He's a friendly ghost. He's actually the friendliest ghost you know, but he's holding that right there for me. Thanks, Casper. I'm gonna go over here now and pretend that that ever happened. I can actually tell when there's paranormal activity happening around me. My nipples get hard enough to cut glass. Usually the nipple indicators go off for things like weather and stuff, but mine also for ghosts. Update map, yes. Holy fuck. What the fucking fuck was he doing there? Oh shit. Okay, it sounds like he went back up. Yeah. Damn it. How about accessing this terminal without getting mutilated immediately? Funding, what are you? Maintenance? Key code 8897. Whoa.
Just grab my face.
Oh, I didn't see that coming. Damn it. Alright, cut to me getting back there. Damn it. Oh, and I lost my little bit of exploration. Son of a bitch. Okay, so here's the deal. I got back to where I was, but the fucking alien was right behind me again. So, like, I blasted him with some fire, and I made him run away. And then I hit the computer really fast, and I was just hitting buttons on it because I was afraid there was something I was going to hit. And there was a button that says maintenance. And now the computer needs maintenance. And now that fucking synthetic is coming in this room. I don't think it hates me yet because I didn't touch the other computer yet. But I don't know what the fuck is about to happen. I'm just letting you know, I did some shit to that computer instead of recording immediately when I got back in here. And now he's got glowy eyes. He's probably looking at me all condescending like. Okay, so he's gonna do maintenance. I'm just gonna sit right here. Sit right here and not die. Oh. That means I can get to this other computer while he's busy. Oh, I get it. That means I can get to this computer. Oh, hurry! Before shit happens, please hurry.
The connector
re-enabled.
Power restored to local breakers.
Where can I find the power breakers,
Waits? Okay.
I see one in the analysis labs.
Did I need anything else?
Decontamination room.
Okay, so that happened. Also, there was a code in that computer. Also, I would like to go up these stairs now. Please and thanks. Is this a vent? The door is locked. I'm glad I saved that for being here on being recorded. Yeah, isn't that entertaining? Finding me going into a brick wall. That's exactly why you tune in, right? For me to hit brick walls. Yeah, buddy. Okay, where in the map? Where in the world is this fucking breaker located? Now I've got Carmen Sandiego stuck in my head. Oh, it's my own fault. Oh, there's a panel over there, too. And that terminal. It might have something for me. I have to make my way downtown. Something. And I'm homebound. Are you mad at me? You mad, bro?
How are you?
I'm pretty good now that you're not murdering me. Feel good about this interaction we just had. I think we could really build off this relationship. Let's not murder each other again ever. Okay, cool. No funding. 8897. Access maintenance assistance 8897. Cool. 8897. Again, for those who missed, 8897. So if all of a sudden I die again, or it takes for fucking ever for me to get to wherever I'm going, and you see me go for my phone to look up that code, Just remember, I found the fucker, I just didn't write down or take a picture of it. I know it's 8897. 8897. Can I check any of these? Any of these? Nope. Okay. So, do I need to keep crawling? I keep on crawling in vans because of this alien. Oh, I don't like these vents. I'm sorry, Alicia Keys. I'm really sorry for murdering your song with my voice. Murder the song. I mean, she's probably gonna be out of a job after she hears my vocals. She's gonna be like, fuck, I should just write songs for that darkness guy. I'll be like, could you make the check out to Steven Jackson, please? That's ST Eaton. Like, if someone wants to hire me on for singing stuff and whatnot, maybe I can go by darkness. But if you're about to make a check out to me, I will correct you in a heartbeat. Do not make that shit out to darkness. I will not be able to. Why is it darkness? You know that Eddie Murphy or the Charlie Murphy story about. And stuff that was on Chappelle's show, and cocaine's a hell of a drug, talking about Rick James, and Rick James called him Darkness because he was a really light-skinned black guy. Yeah, that's why my name is that, so if you could just make the checks out to that guy. I can't search him. Back it up. Back it up. Can I kill him now, while he's defenseless? Oh god, I turned my back to him. Damn it. I should have killed him while he was defenseless. What was I thinking, giving him a chance at life? Now I can search him. Bonding agents, yes. You know what? I'm gonna take it all. Asshole. Hey, dude, what's up? Hey, bro, where you at? There you are. You should stay over there. Let's search this real quick. By the way, I found out what flares are used for. Oh, boy. Flares are used for situations just like this. Instead, I'm gonna keep the flamethrower ready to go. I am not moving. Holy bitch. There we go. All right. Wasn't that fun? Energy flow initialization. Station. This game was monitored by people who lived across the pond and don't like our Z's over this part of town. You know, for everyone that lives across the pond and not in America, I'd like to say that the southern speech that Americans have is closer to the Queen's English spoken back in the 16 and 1700s than what you speak right now. That shit's a fact. You can fact check me on that any day of the week. I know that one. I also know, though, that we've never spelled things correctly, and we're not going to start now. By God, we pronounce it all right. I love the way you guys pronounce things, though. It makes more sense. Like, you can't teach phonics to kids over here without them getting confused. Their immediate questions are always the words that do not work with phonics because our English language is just kind of really jacked up over here now. I just wish everything kind of, it's like it made one sound. That's the sound, unless it's in one other kind of combination. Then that's the sound it makes. Otherwise, then you don't put it in there. Otherwise, you don't put it in. Can I climb the ladder? Is that what I should have done from the get-go? Yes, it is. The marker is on the ladder. Remember, kids, you're going to want to check your map when you're in a situation that could cost you your life. That map might tell you that you should look behind you, there's the alien! That's what I feel every time I check my map. That's why I don't check my map. Right there. There's my explanation. It's what it feels like. Because you want to go check your map, and then you're like, I got a feeling. Woohoo! That the alien's about to fuck me up. Oh, shit. Yeah, and then this every time, and then you put down the map, and you're like, ugh. Crisis averted. Oh shit. But did yeah. Don't make noise. Don't make noise. Oh, fuck you. I will fuck you up if you come over here. Anyway, what was I saying? Something about the flares. The thing I was saying about flares was that I figured out that aliens and synthetics would actually stare them down. As long as they see them when you throw them, they don't have any noise that goes along with them. I guess that makes sense. Because I've tried to randomly throw them and it has not helped me. Passcode, I got a passcode. I totally got a passcode. Is that not the place I should use the passcode? I got a passcode for this. I got a passcode. Thank you. Computer. Ion torch upgrade required. USCSS Nostromo. More Nostromo shit and I can't get to it. Son of a bitch! I want it. There is a butane charge of some sort in there. I don't know if that was important for me to have read before I picked it up. But I really don't care. If I see something, I grab it. And I question it later. There's no reason to stand there and be like, what is this thing? When the alien does its thing that it does. So anyway, alien does its thing that it does. Let me go into the Sevastopol link. And error, sit tight. Yes, we're going to have to find a new way to get the goods into Sevastopol. Wait, says commercial cargo under scrutiny at the moment, and he's checking the ambulance shuttles. Tell your man outside to sit tight for now. I'll let a guy nice and clear. What? Actually, I had to deal with real crime rather than harassing businessmen and screwing with their deals. Really? Black market? I appreciate what you're upset, blah, 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 with the current situation. Early negotiations, but... Excuse me, in the meantime... Okay, 2743, got a new code. 2743, I'll go use that code. I'll crawl to use that code, 2743. Enter passcode. That would be, 2743. Thank you. Now, I would like to get into this now, please. If I could, I would get into this. And get bonding agent. Son of a bitch! Well, you know what? I'll use a medkit right now. Just shove that shit into my arm so fast. Just shove it in there. And make it. And now I am maxed out on everything again that I can make. Alright, me and that. Is there a panel in there? Does it say there's a panel? It says there's an area of interest over there. An area of interest. I feel like now that I want to talk lower, maybe I won't scream as much. Maybe my voice will sound better if I'm speaking a little quieter, softer, lower. Let me wait for this camera to sweep again. I'll bring that right there, and I'll do the rest of this in gameplay with a mic that's a little closer, so I don't have to speak as loudly. Now, I'm waiting for this camera to sweep back by so that I may proceed and not attract the attention of the fucker who wants to track me. Oh God, he's somewhere. I mean, oh God, he's somewhere. Trying to keep it quieter. this summer comes the story of one man hiding behind one desk. One man, one desk, one hope. Alien Isolation. Access rewire. Will the thing see me as I access the rewire? That's a good... Okay. Camera feed? No. Unstable system? Yes. What does unstable system do? I don't know. Hopefully attract the attention of that fucker and make him not come in here. That is what I hope happens. Now, as for the rest of this shit, I can't collect that, so I'm gonna go ahead and move on. Moving on, shall we? On your right, we'll see a place I should update a map. I updated that shit, and now we see I'm going straight towards the objective. The objective here is to get to the breakers, so that I can restore power. I must go to two different places to do this. I really hope that was that my dog that just... Was that shit in-game? Don't tell me that shit was in-game. I don't need that shit in my life. Don't do... Clink. Oh, it put me in a place where I can get back to the ladder quite quickly. As for now, what the hell is making the scratching sound? I'm crawling. Give me my brownie points for crawling. Stop being such a bitch. Whoa. Mine eyes doth not deceive me. And pink mist down there at the same time? Yeah, that looks inviting. I should reset the breakers immediately and then go into there. Reset breaker. Hold LT and RT. Hold down these two. And then shit happens and I have to move. Whoa. Hey. So someone was in here and... Oh, whoa. Dude. Well, you tried. I actually kind of want to know who you are for trying so hard. Use lever. Oh, fuck. What's that noise? Where is it? Okay. So, I haven't checked my dog tag things in a long time. So, okay, I got Alex, Feeling, Sawyers, McCormick, C. Ward. Does it get rid of them once I scroll over them for the first time? Whitechapel, as opposed to Blackchapel. So now if I go back to them, right, they're still lit up. How do I? Okay, I don't highlight entry. I just have to stay on it longer. It's like, did you read this shit? No. Okay, well, I'm gonna make you read this shit. Are all these people dead? Is every one of them dead? Okay, so now that all those entries are done, I get to find out who this guy was. Because he tried, and I want to know his name. K. Linton. Is that a girl or a guy? That looks like a girl. But that's a guy. Well, what the fuck? Now I'm confused. That helped me none! Oh. I don't know who he's talking to, but I'm assuming it's not good for me. Now, I'm gonna go down these stairs. It was the thing that was locked in the stairs and stuff. Remember the stairs that were locked and stuff? And things? Right here, this guy? Remember that happened? Well, we're back, bitches! We are back. And now I would like to proceed to the other place. The plasma cutter can be used, I believe. I believe in a thing called love. Just listen to the rhythm of my heart. No, I'm actually going over to where that thing is, because I think we can make it now. Start. I believe in a thing called love. Ooh. Guitar. Also.
No! I had the flamethrower out! I didn't know he was there!
Where does it put me? I reset the breakers. Better not be far from that. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I have to go back up there. One sec. I'll be back. Son of a bitch. The mic's going back away from me. I can't deal with the mic being closed because I want to say shit. Ah! Unlike last time, when I got my ass handed to me and had to restart and redo the breakers, I redid the breakers. I'm climbing out from where the dead guy was with the girl's ID tag. I'm coming on down to I'm back here now. Yet this time, I dipped down back to that other... What the fuck is this thing, and why is it always floating in a random place? What is this? What is that? Personal digital assistant. That is a PDA. Aren't we, like, way behind... I forget. It's old new tech. Old new tech, yes. That's the correct... Anyway... Instead of getting my ass handed to me again this time with no recourse or action to be taken other than restarting the whole thing, I, in all of my fuck! Wow, I really do sound like a force to be reckoned with when I say in all of my fuck. I want you to go away now. Please go in that vent. It's right above you. It's right above you. No, don't open and close the door over and over. Just give him a little taste. Over here. Where do I need to go now that I just blasted him all to hell? All right, back down to the right and then the second right. Do I crawl in this? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Get in there. Get in. Get the fuck in there. Why can't I get in there? Get me in there. That's a place I can get in, I thought. Oh, God. Making me be ridiculously specific on exactly where I'm allowed to click. Oh, that fucker better not be in here. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. I need a new ergonomic chair that I feel comfortable with sitting in and keeping me up straight. Because I slouch like a mofo in this one. And I know I do, and I have this thing in my seat to help me, like, not torment my back while playing for long periods of time, and I still try to wreck my back as fast as possible. Even though I've not been the nicest to my back, nor should my back think anything should be changing anytime soon with the way I've treated my back. Is this the part where it says vents are usually your friends until they're not? Where the fuck is- Okay. I don't need to be over there. It's fine. We'll just walk on by. Why am I ducking my head to see shit again? Ah, I get into video games and I don't realize I'm doing stupid shit. And ipso facto, I then do the stupid shit. You out here, buddy boy? Making any appearances over in this area? Oh fuck, there's a camera? Why the fuck is there a camera now here? Oh, power was given back. Now I've got to access the rewire. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Bloop, 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 bloop. Do you bloop, bloops? Do you bloop, bloops? There you go. Don't leave me out in the open too long. Okay, I've done my bloop, bloops. And now, I keep on pulling up the map, but I'm just making sure. I didn't know I could go down this way. It was an option. I guess it is. I guess it's showing up now. I guess that makes sense. Oh yeah, because there's no power over here. God, I'm an idiot. No one comments on that. That's stuff you don't... If I knew for a fact that, like, all family and friends I ever had were watching, I would not say shit like that, because that's the first thing people would be like, we knew that. We knew that. Like, it's for you guys to find out and me to know and not reveal for as long as possible. Even though I'm saying it right now, I'm gonna try to say some smart shit later to make you forget it. Except for, then I have friends that, you know, I say stuff like that around, they're like, we know that, Steven! I'm like, oh god. Why are they my friend? It's like, oh, I guess they're not my friend. Okay, I guess I gotta keep that friend. Okay. Oh, that's a breaker. Oh my. Okay. Let me just, there's a lot of lockers. So it seems like I can just, hup, and shoop. And then I can fucking run. That's still locked. Wonder where he's gonna be coming from. I have to go back. Oh, they're gonna make me go back. Oh, wait, there's another place that the power wasn't working. Wait a second. Wait a cotton picking minute. I thought it was because it didn't have enough power. Aren't I right next to the save that's right over here? Nope, I'm right next to the emo girl. Close enough to a save point. Yeah, you're totally gonna die if you just keep sitting there. Or maybe you're the smartest of us all. Who knows? Who knows? Let me take this camera off the line before that screws me up somehow. And camera feed off, unstable system on. And get out of that. I'm able to look around now. Take account of all of my surroundings. Save the game, even though hostiles are nearby. Did that woman just sneeze? Did she just fucking sneeze? Alright, this game has had me on one set pace. Do not go The Last of Us on me and start humanizing all these people. Because I'm looking at them and going, you're gonna die, and you're gonna die, and I feel nothing about it. I feel nothing. Like, I see other human beings, friend or foe, and then I, like, am expecting to murder them. Don't make me feel bad about it now by making them do shit like sneezing. That's a very human thing to do. I don't want them doing very human things and making me feel bad about the things I want to do to them. Don't do that to me. When I want to go have feels, I'm going to go play a different game. Not this game. Don't make me have feels in this game. I don't want to have to feel feels. Gosh. Is it so much to ask to not have to feel feels? Okay. Let me in the maintenance shaft. Where do I have to click to climb in? Where is the appropriate... Oh my god, this has got to be infuriating if every one of them is like this. Just where... Where? Okay, how did I... There. Good night. The place, the area in which you should be able to click that and access it should be a little bigger than the size of, like, two grains of rice lined up end to end. And it's not even, like, long grain rice. It's short grain rice. Okay. It is here that I want to go. Yep. And then I want to hit that emergency override. Up, can only hit it from one side. Great. Love it. Love it. Alright, now we gotta start this back up, and now all these little bitches are gonna come at me. I'm glad I saved it over there, so if I die, I have to do the walk again. The walk of shame. Wonder if distribution over here is gonna say it needs power first. Did I just hear saliva from the ceiling? Restore power. Yep, great, knew it. Okay. Is this where I'm restoring? Energy flow initiation has to be done. Cool. I'm gonna do that now. I know! Are you still dead? Yes. He is still successfully dead. Whoa. Is he out? No, he was just crawling around. He was just being an asshole. Cool. Access terminal, and I've got to wake up some synthetics that don't like me. my god. Why is the music so dramatic? Please wait. I don't want to wait.
For our lives to be over.
Access the terminal. And tell them to clean shit up. So, they won't attack me. They're gonna be busy. This is gonna say hostiles nearby. I don't care. I don't care. How much I don't care should be obvious right now that I don't care when it says hostiles nearby. Like, all it's good for is being like, you got somebody nearby that you should be aware of? And I go, oh, okay, thanks. That's it. Why is it? Oh, fuck, it's near me. Where? Where? Yeah. Mexican standoff, bitch. Away from me. Now I'll put on the stun batons because I'm more scared of the other things. Stabilize energy flow and bring it down. Alright, bring it down, down. What? Stabilize energy. No! Now I need to not be where I am. Open the vent, get in the vent, duck. Cool. Oh, shit. Oh, it just scrolls through those three items. Okay. D-pad scrolls through your flamethrower and your other things. Cool. Where am I going now? Apparently to an elevator. Another place I can probably go die. Because Waits is a jackass. Waits knows that nobody waiting for me, nobody waiting for my ass to show up. Is this one of the times that vents are bad? He is right above me. This is where I can throw. Oh, I should have thrown a Molotov. I just never think to get the wheel up fast enough. Look at that. I could have thrown a Molotov. I'm gonna keep this out. Wow, that's bright. I'm gonna keep that out. Just kidding. Is he gone? Mostly. Okay, open the vent. Oh, go away. My mama don't like you and she likes everyone. That's honestly what just went through my head when he would not let me out of his vent. Oh boy. I am three sorts of stupid. Alright, so where am I going now? I know it said go on the stairs, but I didn't really pay attention on it more than that. It's like, hey, this is access open, son of a bitch stuff. And I go, yes. And I go, wait, what'd you say? And look at that. That is not a safety poster. That is, this is fun. And the one guy going, no. Like, that is the least sincere. No, wait, don't. Like, just, no. Don't do that, no. Okay, quality control. That's what he said, right? So the one side, okay. Okay. So, I need to go to quality control, which is down there. So, my brain says, go up first, because that is how I work. And I gotta work.
I gotta work! I got work to do!
Leave me alone, alien. I got work to do.
I got work, baby.
Alien, I got work, baby. Because I like to switch keys frequently in the middle of songs. I believe that's what a lot of people do that are musically inclined. Well, I believe that's what a lot of people do who are musically inclined. You seem musically inclined with that big hole in your face. Wouldn't you agree? We call that the F hole in the violin. You'd make a great violin, is what I'm trying to say. One hell of a violin. Do I press one of these? What do I do now? What do I do? Do I go through that? Do I have to go through that? Can I put the emergency lock on the door? Oh, the point of interest is this thing. I have to go in there. Oh, is it the other side of that? Are you shitting me? Is the other side of that thing that I've been looking at the whole? I had to go all of that way. Wait a second. There's a point of interest right here. So hold your tits. I gotta press the point of interest. Emergency override. Point of interest is pointed, and interesting. Most interesting man in the world. I just trapped him somewhere. Where? I don't know. Is there blood? No, there's a bunch of arrows saying I'm going the wrong direction. Oh, no, there's the body. There's the dead body. Yeah, knew there'd be a dead one of you around. Oh, wait, let me I was trying to refill the damn thing a while ago. Oh, now I slosh again. Great! I'll keep on the stun baton, because that, honestly, is easier to keep up. Also, can I stand up? Can't stand up. Can I stand up? Is this where I'm supposed to go? No? Wait, what? Where am I? Holy shit, where am I and where? What'd I do with me? What the hell? Show me where to go! Straightforward, right? Yeah, but then how do I do that? See, look. There's shit in the way. I wanted to press things in here. I really did. Oh, making me come to the other side and press things. Call freight. That would be why there's a point of interest. Because I am an idiot. Is there a fan going all of a sudden over there? Nope. Okay. So, where am I now? I am in the bowels of hell, I believe is what they call this place. Wow, restore power and this thing will blow up. That's what that looked like. Okay, flashlight cut through that a little bit. Usually that's not how that works. If you're in a lot of fog, you usually don't turn your flashlight on. Okay, patches of fog. Just foggy patches. That's why I'm going to name my next dog, Foggy Patches. But then there's an upstairs. Oh, fuck. Where? Oh, shit. Where? Don't murder me. Don't murder me. Well, I nipped him in his tail. Glad I did that last second after I realized he was not going to touch me. Please tell me this gives me back to like a safe state place. Get off of this door so fast. Your life depends on it. Do not stare at this door very long. Am I at the beginning where I can save it? Yes, I can, but it just says take the freight lift. Oh, I can't be a pusscake, though. Where? Okay. Wow. So, I should run for wherever I'm going now. Because it knows where I am, and it does not like me, and I don't like it. Is there emergency override? No? Great. Just the news I was waiting for. Ah, shit. Is this the elevator? Is this the freight elevator? Yes, it is. However... Oh, don't eat me now. Don't eat me now. I just want to check this. Yes! It's a place to save. Alright, that's the freight elevator. Oh, you know what, though? As soon as I enter the elevator, it's going to take me, Is she screaming? Shit, did she... Oh, damn it. Well, look what you did, alien. Shit. Well, why did you just stand there and wait to die? And you didn't even have anything on you. No! No! Well, I'm gonna pick it up as like hitting the freight elevator button. So thank you. Oh,
Jesus H.
Thank you for so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment. Do all that good stuff. Really, it's really important. It's more important than you even know. Just if you think that this channel is something worth growing, help me out and do that. So anyway, thank you for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you again very soon. Bye. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to any rapists I offended out there, or any people that look like this guy with this kind of voice I offended. But sorry, he just, he, oh, shit. He sounds like a bad time.